I'm 93 now, and I have a great-grandchild who is 2. I'm doing my best. We cannot allow ourselves to sit in a rocking chair and say, that's the end of it. When this building was built, I was here at the groundbreaking at 1974. It really was an education to be here. It's a way to indulge in both a little religious, physical, and mental activities. I am just starting into the grandfather's program. I will be part of a group of youngsters and working with them at their arts and crafts. We need the community center. This is what keeps it going. You can't keep an edifice like this going without the support of people. The JCC is actually awesome, and it lives up to its word. I'm in. Are you?